Well, here we are alongside Rue Saint-Honoré, one of Paris's most famous shopping districts and a first port of call for any woman looking for a serious pair of shoes. But the internal problem for any woman is that you see a gorgeous pair of shoes, fall head over heels in love, but walking in them is a craft that needs to be mastered. So I've put my high heels on and I've come here to the Talons Academy to learn to try and walk in them more gracefully.
Bonjour mesdames, bienvenue à cette session Talon Academy. Donc on va commencer par un petit échauffement.
I created Talon Academy with a friend of mine. The two of us were very, you know, like looking like a donkey in the high heels. It was very frustrating and we realized that we were not the only one. Today, as we can change our shoes from flat to heels, it's important to feel confident and elegant in every kind of shoe.
N'hésitez pas à regarder autour de vous la décoration.
She knew the body very well, the parts of the legs and the muscles that you need to stretch out and use in order to walk. And it was just really good fun. We were with a really good group of girls.
Tout ensemble. Firstly, don't try to walk as fast as on flat shoes. Don't forget, when you are in high heels, you are a princess. They are not running shoes. You need to sway your hips when you walk. There's a difference between to sway one's hips and to wiggle the bottom.
Am I wiggling?
You are just swaying, but you are looking at your shoes.
Oh la la.
Oh la la.
We wore some fancy clothes, the boas and the bags, which made it quite fun.
There we go, I can officially walk in heels. The real test will be walking the cobbled streets of Paris.